Hello everyone, my name is Natsu, and welcome back to Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door. In the last episode, we had just gotten Flurrie here, and now we are headed to the... Had a little bit of a rough time with this recording. It's... Something's weird with it. But I think I... Anyways, if I can't get through the rest of the entire chapter in this episode, I'll have to continue it in another one. Of course, but I've decided to record these in 1 hour sections rather than, you know, complete the entire chapter regardless of how long it is. Because I realize nobody wants to sit down and watch 4 hours of something. Oh shit. And I know 2 hours, I know 1 hour isn't really that good. Or there wouldn't be much to happen. Because 40% of this game is battling. Battling enemies. Oh, you bastard. There we go. Woof. Again. It's just another RDM issue. It's nothing vital to the story or anything kind of secret. Alright, if you'll recall from the last episode, Punio was saying something about the secret entrance not being labeled secret entrance. I hope you guys remember that, right? Secret entrance. Huh. Don't you tell me to come along. You come along. Hmm.
Money!
Yeah, have fun with that. Enemy combatant. They're all calling me fat. Some crystal thing. Thank you. Oh yeah. Sweet. Creature created in the Xnot Labs. Man, these are just too easy. Especially considering I've got a power plus on. One of the many advantages of recording without a face cam. I can be shirtless! Mighty ally. Always check the bushes. Should have quit. close my door. My kitty's coming to me. Red key! What do we got here? An ultra shroom. Checking around for invisible blocks. Several hours later. Really? What are you doing? You're blocking. Kitty! Meow. Yes. No, okay. Now you're standing on my balls. That's not good. I'm going the wrong way. Mustache guy. Stubborn mule. Marty. Papa da papa poo pa. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the laptop. Ah. Or there was a... Oh, that's right. It's sitting in one of these bushes. Don't need that. Damn it. Ick. Ew. Pale piranhas. Piranhas. Whammo. Here we go. At 30% freaking just battling. All right, let me go up here, go back up here and get this shine sprite. That's what that airplane is there for, the plane pad. Now let's head downstairs. or down the next pipe. There's a jabby. Roar! Ooh, a chest. What do we got? Up. I'm not very good at the commentary thing. So I don't really have much to say. I guess I could cut all this out. Anything, I'm just traveling. Thank you. Oh, nasty. I love this part of the game. It always reminds me of Pikmin. I love Pikmin. These things are also so freaking cute and adorable. They just really are. Okay, I'm gonna need coops. Because of that. Ow. No rock! Man, we're already up to 40 minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna have to trim some of this. Damage dodge P. Some trimming. I can't really do much with coops. That's another jabby fight. Stuck piece. Ding 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 ding. What? I got stuck behind a tree, a bush. Are you serious? What is this? There, got him. What? No! Oh, no. Did I get him? Not only is this one of my favorite parts of the game, it's also the most frustrating because you could lose punies without even knowing. And plus, they could get stuck on edges. It's very annoying. My butt is going numb. Thank you. Ending. Have to do some editing or cropping the trimming is what it is. That's right. Oh, damn it. That's a lot of run pants. I didn't even realize I was close to a level up. Awesome. Badge points. Whoa, how did you... Okay. Alright. Power balance. That could be helpful. Alright. Gotta get charged. Yeah. Wait, which one did I equip? Damage dodge P. Alright. P. La 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 la. Yeah. Sun, moon, beauty, star. So now, I have to go find a way. Look, I'm not gonna act like I don't know what I need to do. I gotta go get the super boots now, so I can free the punies. I've played this game so many times. Damn it. In fact, instead of another video of this, I think next time I'll just... probably like Star Fox Adventures or something. Super boots. Nope, I got it. It's a butt smash. Damn it. There's charge. I need that. I want that. I want that. Damn it. I want that badge. Come on! Alright, fine. I'll go at it from the side. There's nothing here. Why is it there? Why is there a pedestal there? Thank you. You know, the way the timing is, I might have to end this after I free the punies. Nah! Nah, I've got at least 10 minutes of things that I need to trim. Oh, come on. There we go. I should have enough time to finish the boss. Whoa, I didn't even know that was her. Glug, glug, glug. Ooh, an HP drain. Point swap. No, Shy Guy, what are you doing? Alright. Fine. Cool, I can finish this in one turn. I'm up your bum. Bum bum bum, up your bum. Damn it. One of these here. Don't have room for that. Hello, everybody. Come on, I can do this. Hoppa! No, I was trying to check for star pieces behind the pipe. Things are happening. Ah, 106. Yeah, I could definitely make this. Ooh, mushroom. Yoink! 290 seconds. None of my punies followed me. What the? Oh, forgot to take off the puny orb. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I can definitely pummel this guy. I need this. Don't need power smash. I need power bounce. This will allow me to jump on an enemy repeatedly until I miss an action command, and then charge will allow me to boost my attack. Missed one. I still missed him. There we go. Goombella, because I'm gonna need a tattle. You won't be going any further this away. Click. his attack. Giant robot. HP 30, defense 1, attack is 2. Most effective attack is one that takes advantage of its size, a smothering stomp. Shootouts fists, and early rocket punches. Charge. Damn it. There we go. There's a nice defense. Ow. Jump up and get bleeped. Oh yeah. You didn't even get to use your rocket fists. That's why I like using charge. It makes quick work of bosses. Retreat! The Emerald Star. Clock out. Alright, I'm gonna go through the extras and then we're gonna end it there. Wait, hang on. And so, after pummeling Lord Crump, Mario obtained the second Crystal Star. With the X knots gone, Peach once again. With the puny songs of joy. But this may not be the last our hero ever hears from the vile X knots. They will surely continue to stand in Mario's way and try to put a stop to his efforts. Oh yeah. Yeah, he did. Oh. Alright, let's not dilly-dally. I don't want to drag this on any longer than it has to. I want to make it as close to an hour as I can. Or moves. Somebody's texting me. And I'm almost done recording. Please use my communicator. Clackety clack 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 clack. Weird computer. I'm the world's best and only perfect computer. I'm not weird, you're weird. Ready to roll. Meat. Over there. Life-sized peach poster. His face. Guys who talks posters. Talk. We're almost done, and then I'm gonna end it in just under 130 minutes. Here, save, and then yeah, we're gonna go. Alright. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I'm going to continue with this series, but I don't know if I'm gonna record it and do it again next time. I might play something else, like Star Fox Adventures or something. Don't know. Anyways, I will see you all next time.